What's up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. In today's video gameplay, I have a brand new code for you guys in Ninja Legends. So without further ado, I'm just gonna jump straight into the code, not waste any more time. So you're going to enter Swift Blade 300, guys, and this shall give you some much needed chi, and I believe it adds on with your multiplier as well, so that gives you a huge amount, and we're going to see exactly what it gives me. So 366k in chi I just got, and that is what you guys are probably going to get depending on your pets, what you have equipped and whatnot. I have an Eternalized Ultimate Overdrive Bunny level 6, and I have an Eternalized Dark Karma Dragon level 7. In today's freaking server, once again, if I scroll back up through the chat, someone was actually saying that I need to rank up, and I clearly just said no I don't, and he said okay. He left it like that, you know, and that's something that I haven't seen done in a while. People just acknowledging the fact that yes, I don't have to, you know, upgrade my rank. It's my choice, it's my decision. If I want to stay this level, I want to stay this level. It shouldn't concern you. People are looking at the rank and not looking at the ninjutsu, something that I keep saying in every single video, and I know it's getting annoying, but it's true. As long as you have overpowered pets, you probably won't need to upgrade your rank anytime soon. You can stay whatever rank as long as you want until you finally get bored and decide, you know what, we just want to be stupid rich and let's keep upgrading our class. Because as I mentioned, I can upgrade my class anytime I want. Look how much coins I have. But I'm choosing to stay as an overpowered grasshopper. You know, if anybody want those problems, they better come to the grass and fight me. Because look, I'm at the top of the leaderboard once again, you know. But that's all I have for today's video, guys. There was several other codes that I have put in another video as well. They should still be very active. Epic Sensei 250. Launch 100 is expired right now. And you have Fast Ninja 100. So all three of those codes will give you guys chi, and depending on what pet you have equipped with, you know, the multiplier, as I mentioned, that's how much chi you're expected to get out of it. I will catch you all in the next video. I have a pretty exciting edit video of me playing Ninja Legends by myself. I didn't realize everyone left the server, so I hope you guys will enjoy that edit and subscribe to the channel if you are new here. And drop a like on this video, and I will catch you all in the next one as always. Peace out.